Okay, block has been installed, motherboard is back in. And now I'm going to start working on my RTX 2080 and get the block on that and proceed from there. Well, here we go.